Hello everyone, my name is Vanshdeep. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's nation news headlines are as follow. Mamata Banerjee's big claim ahead of Diwali. Plot to incite riots. MS Dhoni appointed as brand ambassador for Jharkhand assembly election. Diljit Dosanjh, Coldplay fake ticket sales. ED conducts raids in 5 states. US hires chartered flight to deport Indians staying in country. Railways plans 3,000 festival special train trips this year, the highest ever. Thank you.